in the picture, Pellery asking for everything, but furlong and a half to go. And it's Shigari now who strikes the front, Dorara with the noseband, bearing on the very wide outside with a white face, Sherastani. But here comes Dancing Graves, powering down the centre of the track, and it's Dancing Graves now who's come to take up the running. Dancing Graves is going to go on, Dancing Graves is going to win at the post, Dancing Graves from bearing Sherastani at 15.
Needs a run badly. Laguerre on the outside, followed by Droco Rouge, and further back is De Lavi. They're in the home straight in the arc. It's El Condor Passa past the 2 furlong marker. 4 lengths in front now. Montjeu's into the clear now. He's out after the leader, followed by Droco Rouge. They've got a furlong left to go now. El Condor Passa a length in front. Here comes Montjeu on the near side for McKinnon. It's Montjeu on the near side. Ranges up, grabs the lead now from El Condor Passa.
They head down the straight now. Terry Mix has got a narrow lead to Shawanda. Motivator's got a pitch on the rail. Scorpion behind this. Then comes Westerner. Hurricane Run's coming on the inside in the orange stripes on the cap. Shawanda, Westerner, Motivator together from Hurricane Run. Scirocco closing on the outside. Here's Bago, widest of all. Westerner's got the lead with 200 metres to go. Hurricane Run's coming at him on the inside. Westerner from Hurricane Run, who's coming now to take it up as they race towards the line. Hurricane Run is the champion of Europe. They head then down the straight. They've got less than 3 furlongs to go, and it's Seth Stale in front, a Grand Ducal in second place, Gasolita in third, Daremi four bids into Tar is next. See the stars in traffic problems, but he's making significant progress now as Gasolita goes to home, Daremi in second, between them come See the Stars, Cavalryman is next, Conduit is on the outside, they're inside the last furlong. He had a troubled run through, See the Stars in front, Humesane's coming through to try and take second place, but he is the brightest Stars. See the Stars won it.
This is the home straight in the Arc de Triomphe, and it's still Montviron, the pacemaker in front. Trev, look to the left. Avenir Sertan is coming there. Rule of the World behind those. Tegruda down the centre, but Trev, look at her. She stormed through to the lead now with 200 metres to go. Avenir Sertan into second. Tegruda down the centre in third place. Trev is in front by 2 lengths. Is she going to win a second Arc? Flinches after in second. Tegruda behind those. She's done it. Trev back to